Good morning, guys.
Good morning, Mr. Secretary. How are you today?
I speak Italian.
Italiano.
All right. English, you speak English?
A little, maybe poco.
All right, there is someone who can help us translate?
Translate,
huh? No. Maybe your daughter?
Is there someone who can talk? Maybe your daughter?
My finger, poco. She's outside.
Problema, papà.
Problema.
Per cotone.
Can you help us a bit translate? Yes, because we're finding it difficult and so, we're not understanding.
Alright, okay. So what's the problem?
We have a problem and we cannot understand him.
Alright. Allora, papà, che cosa ci vuoi dire?
Vuol dire...
Che ti fa male qua? Che ti devono prendere
cura? Disposto.
Alright. So he's saying that he has bandage and it's hurting him underneath.
Can I ask him if I can see it?
Possono vedere? Possono alzare?
Sì.
Non so.
Ah, ti stanno chiedendo anche come è successo. È successo quando tu hai sbattuto questa con il comodino, vero?
Battuto la guardaroba.
Ah, quella guardaroba.
Can you ask him if he's diabetic?
Scratch.
And you, scratch. Tu sei diabetico, papà?
Sì, io sono diabetico.
And he had this one with the wardrobe.
Okay.
It's been there roughly a week. The wound.
Fiammato, sì.
And he saw a lot of changes from the...
Yes. Hai visto tanto cambiamenti, vero, questa settimana?
Due giorni. Quattro giorni.
Four days. Can you ask him what they are doing as a dressing for him?
Ti stanno chiedendo che cosa stanno facendo come... Come ti stanno pulendo.
Nurse came, dress. You know,
allora, l'infermiera è venuta, vero? So the nurse came here to change the dressing. But he don't know what type of dressing exactly.
I don't speak.